It's not that Trump even. This is something much more deranged, something much more desperate.
You're a tough guy.
Something much more desperate.
Maybe to stay out of prison. And with J.D. Vance there, there are no guardrails around him. You know how he will vote.
You know how he will vote.
I can't say that word.
And officials are telling them to stop it. And then they tell lies about the Republican officials.
About the Republican officials.
What did he say?
Go knock doors, go make phone calls, talk to your brother, tell him to quit voting the other way.
Dude, come on.
Quit voting the other way.
I'm going to be generous. We are all products of our past.
Hip hop? Hip hop anonymous?
Products of our past.
President Clinton probably remembers this. We had an incredible senator.
Nope.
From Minnesota who we lost in a plane accident, Ray Too Young.
Ray Too Young.
Ray Too Young.
I don't know.
Well, yesterday they just start saying the quiet stuff outside. There's no denying in this country that there are historical and systemic.
There are historical and systemic
barriers that put up. But I want to be fair. Not everybody thinks the same way.